guys.
The fact that this Reese's ad showed up at this...